This is the tree. There's a river flowing near me, and I've watched that river change and grow. For 800 years I have lived here, through the wind, the fire, and the snow. I see young owls learn to fly. I have felt the claws of the grizzly, and I've heard the lone wolf cry. I have seen great glaciers melting, and I've met lightning eye to eye. But now I hear bulldozers coming, and I know that I am soon to die. Who will house the owl? Who will hold that river shore? Who will take refuge in my shadow?